these cats, man, you know. Trying to make them understand the lyrics in this shit game, man, you know.
You remember, who is the freshest of them all? Club them all, with none of you. Fuck with the devil, suicide dogs, run that black fan, fuck them all. We got hits like a 30 shot clip, but we throw one in the air, everybody hit the floor. Holla at your boy, boys, we'll be boys, so we bringing out them toys. Lane to lane, on a plane to days, bring you an oi, man. When the year change, we change, nigga, we right here. We can go bang for bang, we can go clip for clip, nigga, chain for chain. We can go bitch for bitch, got a pretty young thing. Better keep on my hip like my celly that brain.
Fuck playing games, I'll start taking aim. Shake the frame, time to start paying pain. But we can take it in, start saying names. I'm gonna show you a visual in the middle of the name.
Pretty much. Too low, 7 minutes. About to decorate. Kind of moving up a little bit right now. Let me go ahead and do the 7. Neither one of them are ready really to face right now, so I'm going to for another.
I'm still crazy. 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 I'
is acidic, let's say 5.5 or below, oatmeal shea, what it does, sensitive or acidic skin, it soothes your skin, alkaline it a little bit, and what that does is get rid of some of the dirt out your pores, stop some of the your face from information. Going out for a flow. It's like 80 bars. 80 bars. 80 to 100 bars. 24 to 50, yeah. Just a little bit of lye. I put double that amount of oil back into it. I'll go ahead and face these up now. Slightly bigger bars, but they'll be okay. This one ain't so ready. Not ready? Wait. So good. Bet you they'll be ready next time. I learned a lot from junkies to roughies. Shop, Noni. Mama, wait over there. Sorry, y'all. Jay Shell one.
Let me tell you about yours. You shut your operations down tomorrow. You don't, I shut you down myself. Is that so? Oh, that's so. You've been warned. Get ready for your final threat.
Thank you. Russia, have you ever thought about nuclear warfare? Whatever uses just a few simple components of natural ingredients to increase your body's nitrogen. This in turn lowers your blood pressure and increases the rate of blood flow in your body. This results in several different positive effects, including increased metabolism, heightened memory and concentration, and a fortified immune system. What Redwood does is actually very simple. Redwood optimizes your blood flow. My name is Chris, and I'm 19 years old. I was diagnosed with pituitary tumor. It's killed me. Long story short, the tumor was blocking my hormone production. I was put on antidepressants and synthetic T for treatment. I gained over 70 pounds. Everything in my life, from grades to girls, fell apart. I was personally experiencing how big a role hormones can play in one's life. Lucky for me, I was at Duke University studying neuroscience. I became obsessed with hormones in the brain because now it was personal. First thing I found out was how awful antidepressants and synthetic hormones are for your body. Step one was immediately get off the pharmaceutical. Step two was finding a natural solution to my problem. I used the academic resources and laboratories at my disposal to accumulate mountains of research, and I found one thing that everyone needs and nobody has enough of: blood flow. You see, blood flow is the basis of nutrient delivery. My research began to illuminate natural mineral-based solutions to common problems. But those natural minerals need a chance to be delivered efficiently in order to work. That kept leading me back to one thing: blood flow. So how did I end up here? I increased my blood flow. This was being done using some ingredients I bet you've heard of: vitamin C, garlic, horse chestnut, and pine bark. You see, Redwood is not a magic pill. It's just an extremely effective combination of vitamins, minerals, and barks. 100% natural. It's a simple but precise formula based off nature's innate wisdom and ingredients certified effective by 57 modern medical research studies. I'm glad you're still watching, because right now I'm going to tell you exactly what Redwood has done for me and tens of thousands of other Redwood customers. And it's been massively effective and life-changing for those who have used it. In short, the results of increasing blood flow were even greater than I expected. As I sped up my blood flow, the rest of my life seemed to speed up along with it. Since then, I've gotten into the best shape of my life. The increased blood flow to my muscles has provided sharp tearing, caused quick recovery, and increased athletic performance. The increased blood flow to my brain has increased my concentration and memory function, motivating me to build a business and my dreams from the ground up. Redwood fortified my immune system. No more seasonal colds, no more sickness. I've been able to continually grow in the gym and at work without worrying about missing a day. And it's not just me. Since November of 2018, Redwood has gone viral. Customers love the effects. People are simply getting way more out of their lives. And if you're ready to restore your biological roots of NO boosting and experience the benefits of amazing blood flow, endless stamina, incredible mental and athletic performance, a better mood, a leaner and more muscular physique, then it's time to choose the high leverage, backed by science, inspired by nature, Redwood.
You're not a dish. You're a man. Most name brand bars and body washes you rub on your skin are classified by the FDA as synthetic detergent. It's not even real soap. Stop marinating your man meat in unholy ingredients that are harmful to your well-being, body, and sperm count. Start treating your body to the natural, nourishing, lathery goodness of Dr. Squash soap. Get ready to step out of the shower feeling alive.
That smells really good.
Sounds like my guy's cologne. Okay. It smells really good, yeah. Really sexy.
Oh, that smells really good.
I would use it, but like, if a guy smelled like that too, I'd be like...
If my man was wearing this, I would be all over him.
Natural, it's kind of like being in a forest.
I would use this on myself. Way better than like the regular store box.
I'm talking about natural, nourishing, cold-pressed hand-cut soap for men. This Squatch.com to feel, smell, and shower like this every day. Our soap is handmade here in America using a process that's been perfected over thousands of years. It's perfect. Big Soap cuts corners and strips out all the sudsy goodness in order to make production cheaper. First, I'm going to have you read our competitors and just go ahead and give that a shot.
Hydrogenated tallow acid, pentaerythritol,
pentasodium, pentatate.
Your poor balls. All dry, empty, and sad. But not Dr. Squatch.
Now go ahead and read Dr. Squatch's all natural ingredients. Tell me what you think of those.
Pine tar extract, pine oil,
rosemary, cypress,
oatmeal, sand, and orange essential oil,
sage, lavender essential oil.
Sounds a little bit better. I don't need a chemistry class for this one.
We use a base of olive oil, coconut oil, and shea butter. Then add exfoliants like sea salt and oatmeal and natural scents like citrus and essential oils. We pour this heavenly mixture into a mold where the saponification takes place. This is the cold process, the foreplay of soap making. Here comes the love. Once ready, the soap is hand cut into bars, scent tested, packaged, given a little pep talk, and shipped right to you. You'll feel like our team is made up of strong dads, sensitive lumberjacks, and buff therapists. It is.
But James, I like to get dirty. Yeah, you do, because you're a man. But don't worry, we've got you. Shampoo every few days for a deep clean, and condition daily to rinse away sweat and grime while hydrating your hair.
But James, this is two-in-one shampoo and conditioner.
No, Mike. That's heresy. Using a two-in-one is like adding water to whiskey to get hammered and hydrated. Or going on a date wearing pants and unzipping the shorts. You want to smell like the forest? Boom, pine tar, we've got you. You want to smell like the sea? Boom, nautical sage, we've got you. You want to smell like you just got off a boat in the Caribbean? Boom, bay rum, we've got you. But don't take my word for it. These bars are bathing in thousands of five-star reviews. Men love our soap because it makes their skin feel less like that and more like this. Smell less like that and more like this.
It's tight. Where we at?
Shower less like that
100
and
just
more
face.
Like this. We know that real soap makes a difference. And with Dr. Squatch, your skin will be healthier. Just ask the 250,000 men
gotta face
who are
that
already
one.
A part of the Squatch Nation.
We'll be at 120.
You don't need much and it spreads really well. It's definitely got like a constant, like, really smooth ladder to it. Got that nice,
I got two more. I got to pull out of this bowl.
My skin feels really smooth. Holy cow.
Definitely better than
no tide. Rolling.
Time for you to get the gotta right tool for the job. Because you're worth it, my friend. We ship it right to your door. And with 100% satisfaction guarantee, if it's not the best bar of soap you've ever used, it's on us.
I need this soap.
See for yourself why thousands of men are switching to Squatch. Go to drsquatch.com to treat your skin to real, natural soap.
Get on the right side and show it to you. You check me out.
You are a nigga running on bleak. Word, nigga, never running on bleak. word. If it's written, I wrote it. You spit it, I spoke it. So never forget me. Told me I'm from Burger, Burger, Bossville. When y'all look in the mirror, do y'all see real? You see through your facade, y'all soft like Q-tip cotton. Y'all dudes ain't hardly real. The ball spit on info, certainly will. If I smack his kid, you'll probably squeal. So open the hydrant, we fire a still. And we get out the building like a fire drill. And money too long, pick y'all the phone. You know the catch a case to me is like a common cold. So get your gun, you ain't ready for war. You know the ROC too strong for y'all.
I'm from Burger, Burger, Bossy Phil. My nigga, you heard me clap, you certainly will. Stop, really, motherfuckers, kill that well. Back the Mac Millie, make it even. Burger, Burger, Bossy Phil. My nigga, you heard me clap, you certainly will. My nigga, stop, really, motherfuckers, kill that well. Back the Mac Millie, make it even.
Trying to get your name back, you ain't achieved shit since you got your name in rap. You can't be misjudged, you hear the flows in the lyrics, man. The fifth slugs, I'll tear holes in your spirit, and it's like rap. Turns y'all to kill and hustle, knowing y'all gon' snitch if I hop on
a... Been a debacle, but I'ma win.
Be a gangster slain, these NYMB gangsters bang. How you talk real, but you need to click to live. All I need is the fifth and two clips to give. G to keep the unstained ratchet. With y'all, it's for y'all the dark and rain. Put on your rain jacket, just a game.
I got it flat, I got it flat, I got it, I'm the realest in front of you. I just like you never left. I ever rep. Cops watch every step. 6 miles I'm running, dodging every track. The rap gingerbread man challenged every brush is bright. Stay quick the second back. 8,000 running out my 7,000. Nobody believed in me, nobody but mommy blindly. But how could she deny me? Me being the youngest one to come up out of a tummy. She got nothing but love for me. When niggas would want me, the industry shunned me. That's why I'm taking all the industry's money. Revenge is sweet honey, we run this. Young is the illest, free is the future. Beans and bleak is right now. We can see our 8 miles.
You nervous niggas, and your nappy happy but lucky hoes. We got the unbearable after you set up your crazy, incredible living for days.
That was
so
a man,
Thank you.
Slip.